to blow something up.
I don't want to blow that up.
Okay, so that's showing whatever. Let's see. Bring it down. Okay, so we got 0, bring it up to 12.
Oh, that's thirsty.
It's too sensitive. Yeah, doesn't want to go down enough. Okay.
Does it want to go down enough?
See what else we have that I could try. So this one back off. Put this one back over there. I don't think this one's gonna do it, but we'll see.
Power.
Not the big 5 gallon wet dry bank down there. Okay, so that's what we have. So now, since there's an off switch, okay. I want to try a screw around with it with the meter like I did before. Plastic, so probably not really. Let's see. Yeah, maybe. Now, I have no idea on this one how much voltage you can take or not take. The light's on to start. Okay, we are working with 12 volt, which is another good thing. Not there. It's turned off. 1 volt, 2, 2, no, this was not enough. Oh yeah, let's do this, let's bring this down. Now, that takes us to the opposite. Now, okay. Actually, I have a couple of regulators that I can just put in there at the voltage. But I want it to be variable. I want to be able to change it. If I need a little bit more, I want to be able to do that. Smaller here, but it doesn't always make a difference. You shouldn't have to worry about it too much. So we will see. Isn't it doing what I want it to do? Anyway, I'm not sure. I didn't hear it from what I would consider a reliable source. Reliable to where, you know, he thinks he heard it, but I didn't hear it directly. Let's put it that way. And what is it that I didn't hear? Well, I heard, now there's something for you. I didn't hear, but I heard. What did I hear that I didn't hear? Well, what I heard is hearsay. What are you going to talk about here? Okay. I heard. What state? I don't remember. Probably somewhere over in the Midwest someplace, or in that direction, west of us, anyway. But they, something about how they approved the sale of firearms to anybody 18 and over. Now, here's the thing. They said, well, if you're in the military shooting, well, this is true. But the military also teaches a little bit, like discipline, understanding, safety. They don't just stick a gun in their hand. You know, and they have you know, a couple of years to deal with this. Where I look at these kids out here in the on the streets, who may have a decent record, may be good kids, you know. You don't want to condemn them because of their age, but they haven't had the discipline, in my opinion. Okay, so what have we got then? Do I not have voltage here to start with? Is that the problem all along? I see what they did. Read the damn thing. That will help. I may have burnt this one up. But I didn't see any popping or smoking. Put the ohm meter on it and heard that,
or I shouldn't have heard that.
I'm thinking something's wrong. Something's not right in Denmark. Hey, Nick.
How you doing? Oh,
you want
to get a pet?
Anytime. Lay in here where it's cool, you don't have to go outside. Okay, now. Let's see now. Okay, you point it. Ooh, what do you do? Here's the power. Bad. This takes it down from 2.2 volts up to 16.2. I can deal with that. I'd like to see it go a little higher, but I can deal with that. Yes. Okay. So this little bugger seems to be doing the job.